Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about structure activity relationships of strigolectins via a novel quantitative in Planta Bio assay. Elena Shenzis is the lead author. Viewers, strigolectins SLs are plant hormones with various functions in development, responses to stress, and interactions with microorganisms in the rhizosphere, including the seeds of parasitic plants. Their perception for hormonal functions requires an alpha-beta hydrolase belonging to the D14 clade in higher plants. Perception of host-produced SLs by parasitic seeds relies on similar but phylogenetically distinct proteins. D14 and D14-like proteins are peculiar receptors because they enclave S cells before undergoing a conformational change that elicits downstream events. Structure activity relationship data show that the butanolite D ring is crucial for bioactivity. The authors applied a bioisostatic approach to the structure of SLs by synthesizing analogous and mimics of natural SLs in which the D-ring was changed from a butanolite to lectum and then evaluating their bioactivity. This was done by using a novel bioassay based on Arabidopsis transgenic lines expressing ATD14 fused to firefly luciferase in parallel with quantification of germination inducing activity on parasitic seeds. The results obtained showed that the Planta Bio assay was robust and quantitative and thus can be confidently added to the SL survey toolbox. The results also showed that modification of the butanolite ring into a lectum one significantly hampers the biological activity exhibited by SLs possessing a canonical lectonic D ring. Viewers, this article was published in April 2018 in the Journal of Experimental Botany. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.